What's up everyone, Soldier First Class here. In today's mission, some Red 13 HD renders have surfaced for the Final Fantasy VII Remake Skytree event in Japan. These are extremely detailed, and since we've now gotten a new trailer and this event, I'm assuming their Twitter will release them fairly soon. Special shoutout to Reddit user Matt64, who sent me the link to the tweet we'll be referencing in the video. The Final Fantasy VII Remake Skytree event is a fan show taking place in the Skytree Observatory in Tokyo, Japan. It runs from February 6th to February 22nd and features exclusive merchandise and promotional material for the event. However, we have our first look at HD renders from the event, which include Red 13, and I have to say they look absolutely amazing. So let's take a look at what we see in these images. The first image is Red in a familiar pose from the front angle. He's extremely detailed and looks better than even the trailer gave him credit for, but this next image is one that absolutely blew me away. Red 13 looks so real here, I feel like I could reach out and pet him, which would honestly be a dream come true. Seriously though, this looks like something you'd see in National Geographic. We've come a long way since Advent Children, as the difference is night and day. And to be honest, I'm having a hard time recording because I can't stop staring at this image and wanting to pat him on the head and call him a good boy. There were also sketches of the original Red 13's design included in the images on Twitter. There was also a character bio that accompanied the renders. It states, Red 13 is a beast with a flaming tail, crimson fur, deadly claws, and the ability to speak. At present, he is being held in captivity as a test subject for Professor Hojo. So nothing really new there, but it's cool that the event goers get to see these renders in all their HD glory. Makes me really jealous I'm not in Japan right now to see them for myself. Now the real question is, now that we've seen Tifa, Sephiroth, Aerith, Cloud, and Barret's key art, is Red 13's coming? Technically Cosmo Canyon wouldn't be in the first part of the Final Fantasy VII Remake, and they'd also have to recreate Seto as well. I find it hard to believe that we won't receive one, but at this point it's difficult to tell. Usually following a trailer we get a massive info dump, so this may be a part of that info dump, much like Tifa and Sephiroth's key arts. The Japanese Square Enix store is also selling these insanely adorable plush dolls of Red 13. They're actually extremely detailed for a plush doll, with all of Red's signature features expertly crafted. Hopefully they will offer these eventually on the US store as well. Overall, it wasn't much of a video today, but I wanted to show you guys these HD renders of Red 13 for you to enjoy. The developers are working so hard to give us the game we've wanted for so long, and every time they release images and trailers, that love and passion shows even more. I just want to say thank you to Square Enix for giving us the opportunity to hang with our favorite characters again. This has been a truly special time to be a Final Fantasy fan, and I can't wait for April 10th. So here's the question, soldiers. How did you like these HD renders of the bestest boy in all of Gaia? Thanks for watching, and don't forget to omni-slash that like button. Let me know in the comments section below what you thought of these HD renders of Red 13. Subscribe to the channel, and ring that notification bell to join the ranks of Soldier today. And for all the latest Final Fantasy VII Remake, news, rumors, and trailers, I'm Soldier First Class, and I'm on to the next mission. Later, guys.